Here's another LEGO fidget spinner video. Okay, and it's gonna be a pretty good one. So, oh man, dang, phone just fell. Okay, here we go. So, if you need two pieces of these, and you slide them in this. That, and now you get something like this. Put it in the middle, one second. Okay, here we go. So you have this, and now for an example you got this. Something like that. Put that on. You know. You need to add a little Gronk touchdown. Gronk and Wise. Oh, I took a ticket for the long way round. So, what I did is you need like a flat piece like that. You put that on this. And then there's a little thing you can put, like, any color. Yeah. And then last piece. And put that on. And there you go. Here's how it works. Here's a better view. Yep, that's how it works.